Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Stick Around and Escape from Tarkov. As per usual, do not ask, just Google about how to get this working. Not hard. So before we start today, we have this, and I completely forgot that we completed the water task, so... apparently... when we get this done, we'll be able to do this. And we have, as you can see, like, we have unlocked some new quests. We have part two of Operation Aquarius, and for Prepper, we have BP Depot. So, we have to mark fuel tanks on customs, survive and leave the area. This one might not be too bad. Oh, this is gonna make Jaeger dislike us, but we don't actually know where Jaeger is. And this is going to get us fuel, which is okay by me. And actually, we're to the point. Once we hit level 15, we're gonna have a new loyalty level from Prepper there. Operation Aquarius 2. Alright. What does this require? Oh, 15 scavs on custom. So here's... that's where I mentioned that, like, we're gonna have to do that kind of thing. Like, the murder on different maps. I'm gonna accept this stupid fucking thing. I don't even... the next MP-133, I will endeavor to remember that, you know, we actually probably should... oh, am I gonna be able to fit all this? I should probably hold on to the next shotgun we find just so that I can, actually do the thing with it, complete that quest. I'm sure that with, like, access to the flea market, we'll be able to get through it. It's just, you know, figuring shit out. I'm not too particularly worried. Alright, with that having been done, we are just gonna do some factory runs today. I'm feeling like getting my violence on. We're poorly equipped, but if nothing else, this will maybe at least allow me to attempt to kind of get some equipment under my belt again. That isn't this dumpster fire. Well, I can't even say it's a dumpster fire of a handgun. Turns out this handgun's pretty good. Who'd thunk it? High caliber bullets in the dome? Why, yes. All right. Let us gird our loins and get our trigger fingers nice and itchy, I guess. I don't know. Whatever people do in shooters. Oh, and we're right outside the exit. Convenient. Huh. Compensated for an M1. I'll take it. We haven't actually seen one yet. One day. W parts, weapon parts? Yeah. And various other things. Like, I should probably be putting these, like, in my save stuff box so that if I get my fucking face blown off, we can keep them. That requires intelligence, and well, we all know how that goes. I think we can breach this door. Yeah. Fuck, that's loud. Is there anything actually in here? Apparently not. Huh. Alright. There might be a task or something in here, I don't know. And this is the loot room. It feels like every time we come in here, I should at least come in here for this safe. Cause it's, you know, obvious. Lord, there we go. That computer? No. I always think that computer is lootable. And it's just not. No matter how much I wish it was. 103 key. Alright. Outside on the stairs. Alright. I am, if nothing else, a creature of opportunity. If someone presents themselves, we're gonna take it. But otherwise, we're just sitting here to get some shit and get out. Walkie-talkie? A gas analyzer. Huh. Game's just got so much, like, random stuff in it. I love it. And I'm sure, like, all of this, or at least most of it, probably even has a purpose. I just don't know what it is yet. Flash drive, nice. So my thinking is that, like, when we're in here and we hear, like, next to no gunfire, my thinking is that the reason behind that is because all the spawns are scavs instead of, like, mixed scav. Because, like, I believe both PMC and, Bear will fight the scavs. It's like a three-way. So... ooh. Shit's cooking off.
One on Sook.
Oh, is that like those fucking raiders with the fucking creepy ass masks? I think it is. Less than half. Talk to a fresh mag here. I don't like these guys. They're fucking creepers. Fuck. Oh, we got him. Nice. Well, we have a rifle. And his armor is crap. Which is saying something, because, well, ours actually isn't too bad. Got a new carrying rig. Not bad. He doesn't have shit on him. And he apparently just had, like, a hunting rifle here. Which... about half. We'll just reload. I mean, theoretically, could be useful. How they do scopes in this game is so fucking weird. Like, I like how they do scopes in this, but it's disorienting. Betcha there's a guy on the other side of this door. There's not. That worries me. Oh, I heard that. The bleat coming out. They're getting serious. I got him. I got him. Fucking esports his ass from around the corner. I'm gonna get my head dinked off while I'm searching him. That, I will take that. Armored rig. Not as good as ours. Fucker with a shotgun and a fancy rail. Drop bandage. Take that. And I think we're gonna go ahead and get our ass out of here. Oh, sounds like there's a PMC in here doing what PMCs do. About half, sure. Fuck! I don't know, I think I just killed the PMC. Now it doesn't matter. Anybody else? Oh no.
Come out, you coward!
Oh, what's up, bro? You, ignore the sights you are seeing here. I am but an innocent traveler. I'm gonna drop this thing and take whatever the fuck this is. And a freaking, like, mega Glock here. Look at this thing. Impressive. Ooh, and a better backpack. Thank Christ. Look at that. That means we're going to be able to take more loot. Dude was level 70. Holy shit. Fucking Glock with a drum magazine on it. Oh my lord. I talk about how I need, like, a lot of ammo in my handguns. This right here. That's what Pappy Ghost is talking about. What's up, buddy? This is my shotgun. How's this guy looking? Full mag on it, too. Nice. And it's got 7.62 in it. On a fucking thermal scope, because of course it does. Oh, is this one of the, like, mega carriers? I think it... Yeah.
Clear.
Thanks, buddy. I feel so safe with you looking out over me.
Gonna kill you all!
Okay, maybe you're getting a little stir-crazy there, friendo. Just gonna go ahead and...
Keep 'em coming.
Give somebody a bad day. Does this have any fancy... Friend? I think that's our friend. He's not shooting at me, so I'm assuming that's... You do you, buddy. You do you. This IR scope's different though. The other one, like, that we had, it highlighted them in black. This highlights them in red. Decidedly. Maybe this is like a high contrast IR scope or something. I don't know. Video games. Look at that. Oh, like even little things that are like laying around light up. That's cool. I appreciate the touch. But I dare say. I dare say we have done well for ourselves in here, so let's get out of here. Not bad for, like, just a dumpy little pistol start. Like, all the killing takes us, like, 10 minutes. And then the loot dealing, like, dealing with the loot afterwards is gonna be... Like, that's gonna be, like, 10 minutes on its own. Hey, we got some XP. We survived one. Dinked a couple headshots, a couple chest shots. That level, that bear. That dude just, Oh shit, level 14, nice. Got hit. Oh. Yeah, look at that. Apparently that dude with the shotgun got a round off on us. Didn't really do anything, though. I assume our vest probably took the brunt of that. Not that I am complaining. I'll have to see how it's, looking. Okay, that only took a point of damage. Not too bad. Alright. This is going. This is going. I said this. Oh, this thing's like... No, it's not. This fucking thing, though. Holy shit. I bet this thing is worth a ton of money. This Glock is just the dumbest thing. Oh my god, it's amazing. I love it. Oh, this is an even bigger backpack than these. Holy shit, I didn't realize that. I suppose I should have, but... Alright, well. More things to sell. I could barter. Yeah, barter the hard drive for another MBSS, which I honestly... We're to the point now where I don't particularly care, but we could. Okay, this. I got a rail, a gas detector, a combat injector, some bullets, and a surgical kit. Treatment of bullet wounds and other serious injuries. I'm curious if what these do is, like, if you come in here and one of your things is, like, at zero, I'm curious if these let you get them back up to, like, above zero. It feels like that's probably what those do, but I don't know. Okay, go ahead and unload, reload. So what I'm probably gonna do is, like, we're just going to keep running. I don't want to say keep running, but... I don't know. I don't know what I was saying. Ignore me. Do we have a 103? I don't think we do. We do not. I'm gonna have to find us another one of these damn key tools. Like, we got space being taken up by things that ought not be taking up space. Damn it. Okay, we have some rubles. We have a flash drive. We have dollary dues. There. All right. So, wrapper. 180,000. And a bunch of shit on it that I don't know what any of it is. That blows my mind that you can, like, completely disassemble a gun and sell it for more. Like, that seems so broken that that's how that works. That they don't pay you for all of the attachments and shit. You're, like, just paying for the fucking chassis. It's like, yeah, like, just by pulling this off, I'm making another 100,000. Like, holy shit. Like, look at this! Like, all it is, like, it's just a little fucking... the front of the thing. Like, what? We're not selling an SVD, we're selling, like, a fucking zip gun. It's so weird. Like, there's nothing crazy valuable in here, but... I don't know. Like, let me know if that's how it works in the base game in the comments, please. Because, like, if that's just a bug with this emulator, then I'm not going to do it. Otherwise, it feels like we would be stupid not to just completely tear these things apart. Okay, see, now this is only worth 15,000, so if I come back in here... Yeah, that is a bug. Okay, because now you can see that disassembled... Okay, so yeah, this price that you get here is the full price of the item, and it's just buggy in how it's calculating it. Like, it doesn't reset the price as you pull parts out of it. Okay, that's good to know. Alright. Yeah, going forward, we won't, we won't be abusing that, because that's cheating. Selling our chips, though. And all of this other stuff. Alright, we're actually sitting pretty good on money now. Like, we're not crazy flush, but we're comfy. And these, I'm gonna sell all these. I'm sure I'm gonna regret it down the line, but whatever. Maybe I'll eventually get a case. I take that back, I'm keeping the level 71, because damn it. I don't know what the level cap is, but it's gotta be. There it is. There it is. Lucky Scav Junk Box. I need 100 of them. Or 1.9 million rubles, of which we are 200,000 short. Therapist. I think we can probably hit the point where we can buy that. And if I buy that, holy fuck. It is so much space. And I just like, oh, I totally can. Okay. Therapist. Don't you like reset your stock while I'm vendoring shit here. Bam. Oh yeah, and we can like, oh no, we probably can't put containers in containers, maybe. What can we put in here? Different goods that you need for barter. Oh shit, so this is like, oh! This is like all of the random crap that I've been carrying. Oh, that's wonderful. That means like this entire thing. Oh, yes. Inventory consolidation. All right, purple stuff at the bottom. Oh, this is so wonderful. This is so wonderful. Because it also means I have another backpack that I can do something with. And this is the second one of these keys. I still don't know. I feel like I should look up what these keys specifically are used for. Oh, it feels so good. Okay. These are rare. These are rare. I say rare. Like, it has a blue background as compared to a purple background. I don't know if that, like, actually means anything. I assume it does. It's, like, common, uncommon, rare drops. But who knows? These meds are gold. I don't know if that means, like, that's probably like mega rare or something. And then we got the Vaseline, but we don't talk about that. Oh my god, that cleared up so much space in our inventory. Holy shit. All right. Oh, that pleases me so much. All right, let's get some medic on us here. Actually, wait a minute. I had medic in here. Oh man. Like, just, oh. Oh, feels so good. Morphine. I've been told that we should hold on to the morphine specifically because apparently you need it for a turn in for a quest down the line and you need like 10 of them. So I'm gonna just, we're just gonna hold on to those. Let's see here. I guess I could just dump some painkillers in here. Wow, yeah, like this is nice. Now I feel like I have just a shitload of space in my inventory here to dink around with. Look at that, it's all condensed and everything. Oh, so good. This will just actually sit there. Oh. Ah, we're broke. We're broke as shit, but goddamn, I say, goddamn. We are loaded as for bear as we're gonna get. Can I get like Ragman? Got anything for a brother here who wants some headwear that isn't? No, no, no. Do I have a helmet? I don't think I do. I don't. I don't even have a fucking helmet on. What do we got? AC2, AC3, sure. Bam. All right, well, we're broke. I did something. I don't even know. Something for Prapper that I apparently just completely forgot. What are these? Markers used during nighttime operations. Can they go in here? No. Oh, these are IR flashers. Can we actually put these on? No, but I bet you can use them. I don't know. They can sit in here collecting dust like all of the other random loot that I've got floating around. Regardless, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. This is a good episode. Until next time.